When we're club parallel to the ground in our backswing, we want the belly button and chest to face away from the target.
Never miss the latest videos from the people who help you play better golf. Hit subscribe here.
Hi, I'm Ashley with GOLFTEC, and today we're going to talk about why you might be lacking in distance and maybe missing some shots off to the right. So the biggest, one of the biggest things I see really is just how we start our takeaway. So a lot of the students that I see who come in who are struggling with slicing and low distance, it all starts in their takeaway. So what we want to do is we want to make sure that we have a really nice big turn with the shoulders and the hips, which will allow our hand path to come in. So I've got a video here for you. So here you can see I have made a pretty common backswing that we see a lot in the center. And what is happening here is my turns are really low. So the red numbers means you're furthest away from tour average. So right now my shoulder turns at 20 degrees and my hip turn is at 2 degrees. So how this is affecting your takeaway is it's really affecting that initial hand path, right? So if we look here, you can see my hands are closer to my top swing plane line. And if you look at our tour model, because she's making really good turns to start her golf swing, her hand path is moving in. And this is gonna set her up to hit longer shots and straighter shots. All right, so if you think that this might be your problem, I've got a really easy drill for you. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take a golf club or an alignment stick and you're gonna put it right on your toe line, okay? And when you take your swing back, we're gonna focus on keeping the arms as straight or extended as possible. And what I wanna see is your hands moving either on top or inside of that golf club or alignment stick down that you have on your toe line. So this is going to help turn the body more. So when we're club parallel to the ground in our backswing, we want the belly button and chest to face away from the target. If you feel like you're struggling with this or anything else, go to golftech.com and find a local GOLFTEC coach near you.